Hoy vamos a hacer una pizza con Lore, una pizza hecha, pues toda la masa y todo. Lore es mi ayudante hoy. Primero pues vamos a mezclar todos los ingredientes, que es agua, aceite, sal, azúcar y levadura. So, Lore me va a ayudar a poner primero, obviamente no está la harina aquí porque esa se pone de última después que ya hemos hecho todo este proceso con estos. Lore me va a ayudar a poner los ingredientes aquí. Entonces, agarra de cada uno y ponlo ahí, mi amor, con las dos manitas para que no se vaya a botar.
All right, so we're making pizza and we're gonna let Laura mix everything
Hace así para que quede ahí todo el
into the
contenido.
mixer.
Muy bien, mira, ¿ves? Tiene que quedar vacío.
He's
Ahora
got his
este.
chef hat and apron on.
Esa es la sal. ¿Cómo se llama?
Good job.
Espérate que hay un poquito. Listo, ahora pone el azúcar. Muy bien, mi amor. Y mamá te va a ayudar. ¿Ya? ¿Ese ya está todo? No, tienes que ponerlo todo, hijo. Eso. Y mamá te va a... Echa tú el agua. Con cuidado. La pones allá adentro. Ahí. Con cuidadito, con cuidadito. Muy bien, Lord. Eres un niño muy inteligente. Y mamá va a poner el aceite.
That's the oil, Lord.
So, oil, water, salt, sugar, and yeast. Vamos ahora a poner esto aquí en nuestra nueva batidora. En nuestra nueva batidora.
Into the mixer. What? You did it, Lord. Good
job. So first of all, we're gonna mix this, and then we're gonna add the flour. Mira esto. Mira, amor. No, mi amor, en esta solamente. Ahorita usamos esto, ¿ok? Vamos a hacer una.
Non più dry farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano, delle belle turbando al riposo, ma ci sei tu a dolcino d'amor. Delle belle turbando al riposo, ma ci sei tu a dolcino d'amor.
Barley ready for pizza? Pizza, Barley!
Quel cappello leggero galante, quella chioma, quell'aria brillante, quel vermiglio d'onesco color, quel vermiglio d'onesco.
What are you doing, Mike?
Viste el piso como está? Mira, mamá, como está. Oh.
We usually get.
With ingredients that we use,
like a medium, like a small personal pizza for Laura.
So what flavors are we doing today?
I think we're gonna do half pepperoni, half sausage, and Hawaiian.
Yep.
Does that sound good? Right, Laura? You like Hawaiian, right, Laura?
He's so busy playing with the frog.
Yeah, he's got all over the place. But that's okay. That's what pizza time is for. Alright, so this is the finished product. We're gonna put it in a bag.
It's just to be half, like to be the heat inside, so that's what it's gonna make.
Plus, that's how they do it in Colombia. So, it doesn't matter any type of bag, just to, yeah. Let it rise. So we're gonna let it rise. And it's currently 6:48. So probably about an hour.
Yep.
Non più fry quei panettini. Non più fry quel cappello. Non più fry quella chioma. Non più fry quell'aria brillante. Non vivrai, farfallone amoroso, notte giorno di torno dorato, delle belle
tabacche. So, done chefing for tonight. Switched over to cars.
Narcisetto ad un cino d'amor, che rovino alla vittoria, alla gloria militar, che rovino alla vittoria, alla gloria militar, alla gloria militar.
All right, so actually this one turned out pretty round, so we didn't have to cut it. The sauce box.
Mira, hijo. Okay.
Look at look.
Non più dry farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girando. Delle belle turbando al riposo, ma ci sento a tuo cino d'amor.
Mommy's making a triangle pizza.
No.
You don't want that one? No?
Go.
Go where?
Go.
Cars?
Yeah.
There you go, love. Roll it out. You want to use this to roll it? Okay. Put your dough down. Put your dough down by the flour. And then here, grab that side, and I'll grab this side. Oh, you got it? You got it? All right, let's do it. There you go. All right, all right.
Whoa.
Whoa.
¿Qué hiciste? Qué lindo. ¿Una figura? ¿Un cuadrado? No, es como un círculo.
All right, roll it up. Jeez, that's good, huh?
Ponle esto a la pizza.
A little bit of pepperoni on the pizza. All right, we're gonna cook that right now.
Listo, vamos a ir a ponerlo en el horno, okay?
Yeah. There you go. Second one, we got the sausage and then the pepper around it. All right, the final product on the Hawaiian. Wow, looks so good, right, Lur? He has emerged in his personal pizza. And he doesn't even care about this one. Fun night of making pizza at home. Homemade pizza.
This is like a new invention that we did today. There is sausage with... What is that? Salami.
Pepperoni.
Oh, pepperoni.
Oh my god.
Babe, I don't recognize any of them. Also.
There's the... pepperoni and sausage. Yeah. Yeah. All right, that's gonna be the end. Lord help, for the most part, we had to do the hard part, putting it together and
mixing everything.
But
that is it, and we are done
for tonight.
What was the worst part, eating it?
The worst part?
The hard part. That you said we did the hard part. Eden?
No, the hard part is like putting it together. I mean, he can't do that. So, no, the easy part was eating it. Like, this little guy over here wants to get some pizza. Barley's always ready to eat something.
Okay, guys.
Yeah, so we're done.
See you.
See you.